Number 25, Pico Bolivar. Pico Bolivar is the highest mountain in Venezuela at 4,978 meters. Located in the Marina State, its top is covered with never snow and three small glaciers. Number 24, the Volcan Tajamulco. The Volcan Tajamulco is a large stratovolcano in the department of San Marcos in western Guatemala. It is the highest mountain in Central America at 4,220 meters and has had several historical reports of volcanic eruptions, but none have been confirmed to be true. Number 23, the Rastashin. The Rastashin is the highest mountain in Ethiopia and the 10th biggest mountain of Africa. Part of the Simien Mountain National Park, it reached an elevation of 4,550 metres. Number 22, K2. K2 is the second highest mountain on Earth after Mount Everest and is located on the border of Pakistan and China. Number 21, Mount Rainier. Mount Rainier is a massive stratovolcano located 54 miles southeast of Seattle in the state of Washington. It is the most topographically prominent mountain in the contiguous United States and Cascade volcanic arc. Number 20, Mount Kinabalu. Mount Kinabalu is a prominent mountain on the island of Borneo in Southeast Asia. It is located on the East Malaysian state of Sabah and is protected as Kinabalu National Park, a World Heritage Site. Number 20, the Namchibawa. The Namchibawa is a high mountain in the Tibetan Himalaya. The traditional definition of the Himalaya extended from the Indus River to the Brahmaputra would make it the eastern anchor of its entire mountain chain and is the highest peak of its own section, as well as Earth's easternmost peak over 7,600 metres high. Number 18, Bogda Peak. Bogda Peak, or Bogdafeng is the highest mountain in the Bogdashan Range in the eastern Tianshan Mountains, China, at 5,445 metres high. Number 17, Chimborazo. Chimborazo is currently an active stratovolcano located in the Cordillera Occidental Range of the Andes. Its last known eruption is believed to have occurred around 550 AD and a peak elevation of 6,268 metres high. Number 16, Genghis Chokuzu. Genghis Chokuzu is the highest mountain in the Tian Shan mountain system at 7,439 metres high. It lies on the Kyrgyzstan-China border southeast of the Lake Issyk-Kul. Number 15, Mauna Kea. Mauna Kea is a volcano on the island of Hawaii, standing 13,803 feet above sea level. Its peak is the highest point in the US state of Hawaii. Number 14, Nanga Parbat. Nanga Parbat, or translated to Pakistani as Naked Mountain, is the ninth highest mountain in the world and is the western anchor of the Himalayas. Located in Gilgit-Baltistan region of Pakistan, it has an immense dramatic peak rising far above its surrounding terrain and has a notable incidence of tragedy associated with its climbing. Number 13, Klyuchevskaya Sopka is a stratovolcano which is the highest mountain on Kamchatka Peninsula of Russia and the highest active volcano of Eurasia. Its steep symmetrical cone towers about 100 kilometers high from the Bering Sea. Number 12, Mount Damavand. Mount Damavand, a potentially active volcano and the highest peak in Iran, has a special place in the Persian mythology and folklore. It's located in the middle of the Alborz Range, adjacent to the highest volcano in all of Asia. Number 11, Mont Blanc. Mont Blanc, or Monte Bianco in Italian, is the highest mountain in the Alps, Western Europe, and the European Union, and rises 4,810.45 metres above sea level. Number 10, Mount Elbrus. Mount Elbrus is a dormant volcano located in the western Caucasus mountain range in Kabardino, Balkaria and Karachay, Cherkasha, Russia, near the border of Georgia. Its peak is the highest in the Caucasus in Russia. Number 9, Puncak-Jaya. Puncak-Jaya, or Karstens Pyramid, is the highest summit of Mount Karstens in the Sudirman Range of the western central highlands of Papua Province, Indonesia, at 4,884 metres high. Number 8, Vincent Massif. Vincent Massif is the highest mountain of the Antarctica, lying in the Sentinel Range of the Ellsworth Mountains, which stand above the Ron Ice Shelf near the base of the Antarctic Peninsula. Number 7, the Pico de Orizaba. The Pico de Orizaba is a stratovolcano, the highest mountain in Mexico and the third highest in North America. It rises 5,636 metres above sea level in the eastern end of the Trans-Mexican Volcanic Belt on the border between the sites of Veracruz and Puebla. Number 6. Mount Logan. Mount Logan is the highest mountain in Canada and the second highest peak in North America after Mount McKinley. Number 5. Pico Cristobal Colon. Pico Cristobal Colon is the highest mountain in Colombia, with an estimated height of 5,700 metres. Number 4. Mount Kilimanjaro. Kilimanjaro, with its three volcanic cones, Kibo, Mwenzi and Shira, is a dormant volcanic mountain in Kilimanjaro National Park, Tanzania. It is the highest mountain in Africa at 5,895 metres above sea level. Number 3. Mount McKinley. Mount McKinley, or Denali, Koyukon, Athabaskan, or the High One, in Alaska, is the highest mountain peak in the United States and in North America, with a summit elevation of 20,320 feet above sea level. Number 2. Aconcagua. Aconcagua is the highest mountain in the Americas at 6,960.8 metres. It is located in the Andes mountain range in the province of Mendoza, Argentina, and lies 112 kilometres west of north of its capital, the city of Mendoza. And finally, number 1, Mount Everest. Mount Everest, or Kwamila Langma, is the Earth's highest mountain, with a peak of 8,848 metres above sea level. It's located in the Mahalanga section of the Himalayas. The international border between China and Nepal runs across the precise summit point. Hi, and thanks for watching this video. Also, I'd like to thank list25.com for the pictures and the information, and Google for the pictures as well. And if you like my videos, please click the like below and comment and subscribe, obviously, if you like my channel. And thank you.